Meanwhile, Justin Nelson made a campaign stop in Tyler. He's running for Texas Attorney General.
Isn't it time we had a real lawyer for Texas Attorney General?
A Democratic nominee is looking to unseat incumbent Ken Paxton. The native Texan is a former law clerk to Supreme Court Justice Sandra Day O'Connor, a Texas super lawyer, and teaches at the University of Texas Law School. He believes the Texas Attorney General should work for all Texans, regardless of party.